Today on The Daily Dose, the American baby boom. Like many industrialized Western nations, in the early 20th century, the United States experienced a gradual decline in its birth rate as more Americans moved off farms and into cities. Following victory in World War II, the United States experienced an explosion in its birth rate, adding on average 4.24 million new babies to the population every year between 1946 and 1964. Known as baby boomers, the steady rise in youthful population was the result of a strong post-war economy, allowing American families to feel confident that they could support a larger number of children. Boomers also influenced the economy as a core marketing demographic for products tied to their age group, from toys to records. After 15 years of economic uncertainty brought about by the Great Depression, followed by the economic drain caused by 4 years of American involvement in the war, soldiers who had survived World War II returned home weary of adventure, with a unified desire to settle down into family life with their sweethearts. Combined with educational benefits provided by the GI Bill, access to good jobs and affordable housing, the boom was on almost the moment GIs hit American soil. While some couples rushed to wed and conceive children before soldiers shipped out to war, the real spike in marriages occurred after the war, when 2.2 million couples tied the knot in 1946 alone. With marriage came babies, and by the end of that same year, over 350,000 had been born. By the end of the 18-year-long baby boom period, 76.4 million lives had been added to the American landscape, constituting 40% of the population, which at the time stood at around 192 million. When baby boomers came of age in the 1960s and early 1970s, they began to question norms and values of their parents' generation, including an unjust war in Southeast Asia, civil rights for African Americans, and gender equality for women. The free love hippie movement joined hands with the psychedelic drug movement, fueled by Ken Kesey and the Merry Pranksters on the West Coast, while Timothy Leary became the acid guru on the East Coast of America. After Les Paul invented the electric guitar, amplified rock and roll ran in direct conflict with the gentle dance tunes favored by the wartime parents of the baby boom generation. Today, now that boomers have in effect become their parents, an estimated 73 million baby boomers have reached or are approaching retirement age, placing added stressors on the nation's Social Security pension system, healthcare costs, and senior living expenses, making baby boomers the largest gray wave in American history. And there you have it, the American baby boom, today on The Daily Dose.